We're on Tamara. This is Fatima. And Fatima, these are the Cork oak trees, which is the most abundant tree in Alentejo, in this region. This is the region where most of the cork is produced.
In Portugal.
This tree was recently killed. You see the layers, the several layers. This was the last one that was taken.
They marked it with a one
because it was by this year. They do it this after the... I mean, it can be July, August, the heat, in the warm season. And then they marked it to know that they have to wait 9 years to the next...
So 2020
is another one.
Yeah, that's it.
Here come the goats.
And we can hear the goats here. Coming.
But normally these acorns...
And these acorns are...
Eaten by...
They are the staple food for the pigs in the area. Yes, these are really good. And when they are let down on the soil and with the rains, in winter time, they start to
sprout.
Yeah.
You get more cork oaks.
So, we can do that too. Anyone can do that.
Anyone can do that, but nature also does it automatically. I mean, we don't need to care because it happens. And if you don't step on it on the area around the trees, there will be many cork oaks coming naturally. Yeah.
There's not so many young ones. There's one smallish one there.
What about the goats? What do they do?
The goats eat the cork oaks.
Problem. Yeah, the small.
They are the problem.
They have to be controlled. They should not come to this area.
Are you eating cork, baby cork, you guys, or not?